Jonathan, so I have two questions for you. Number one, where do you think, how do you think Mike would feel about Jesse getting away at the end?
Well, Jesse's just only going one place. No matter what Aaron says, I know where he's going. He's going to take care of Brock.
Yeah.
Period.
Yeah. What does the end of the show mean for you?
Oh, Christ. All right, I'll do this. And I am sappy and sentimental, guys, but it's 46 years that the rest of my friends have heard that 1,000 times. I've done this 46 years professionally. This is as good as it gets. I think we're all, and I certainly am, a little adrift from such an experience of where you truly cared about, you were so proud of what the material was. And then you fell in love with all these people. And you literally fell in love with these people. And it went from the network to the guy who turns out the lights. We were all so happy to be there.